buying investment properties, you want to make sure that you're buying it with the right spreadsheets or the right numbers, right? You don't want to just buy it because it's cheap. If it's cheap, then it's cheap for a reason. It could be in the wrong area. It could be the house or the property has something wrong with it. So make sure that you're doing all your due diligence and that you're working with a good realtor whenever you're getting ready to buy investment properties.